بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. السلام عليكم. Learn Tajweed the easy way. Lesson 19A Words with Fatha. Remember the three sets and their actions. Thick are here, Ra, and then Qa, Kha, Gha, thick and high, and very thick and high, Sa, Da, Ta, Gha. The remaining letters are thin. So let's start with words that have thin letters. Like laka, repeat after me once. Laka, laka, ma'a, ma'a, ja'ala, ja'ala. Okay, let's take words with thick letters like ta ra ka. Repeat after me with actions. Ta ra ka, ta ra ka, and then say taraka. Taraka. So when you say the word, you will not do the actions, but only when we split it into letters. Let's take words with thick and high letters. Like Ra is anyway thick, but Qa is there, which is thick and high. So repeat after me. Ra, Za, Qa. Ra, Za, Qa. Razaqa. Razaqa. Kha, La, Qa. Khalaqa, khalaqa, khalaqa. So these actions help you, you know, control your sifat. Next one, balagha, 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 balagha. So when you recite the word, you don't do the actions. Let's take words with very thick and high letters. Sa, ba, ra. Sabara, sabara, sabara. Da ra ba, da ra ba, daraba, daraba. Ba ta ran, ba ta ran, bataran, bataran. Da la ma, zalama, zalama, zalama. That's it. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum.
Please visit understandquran.com for our courses on read al-Quran, learn tajweed, and understand al-Quran, and for one-to-one learning. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum.